Law of attraction, our best friend. Sometimes. Kind of. So this is a law of attraction story, guys. I try to always let you all know when I have noticed it working. Again, it's working every day, all the time, 100% of the time. It's kind of like gravity, you don't get a break. But those moments where you realize I have somehow put focus and made something happen. Okay, so I'm driving home. I ended up getting pulled over. I want to say, by the way, that I have an uncle. He's a police officer. I love him. But I've also had bad experiences with police officers in my youth where I was like bullied. But at the end of the day, they're just, you know what? They're just humans like us. I'm not gonna lie, guys, I wouldn't want their job. The guy pulls me over. But what I did notice when he finally came to me was he was fucking pissed off. Like, he wasn't unhappy. He was disgruntled. And of course, I didn't help with my, what's the problem, officer? And that just, me asking him what I had done, pissed him off a lot. He is schooling me, guys, like schooling me. And I'm just like, but is it, I felt like I was like arguing with a parent at that point. And he was like, are you arguing with me? And I was like, oh God, oh, okay, I'm just gonna not, okay, no, I'm not arguing, not saying anything. Nope. I mean, okay, I messed up. Just give me the ticket at this point. And then he grabs my driver's license and he goes back. I'm gonna hashtag Teal Swan in this story because I just watched a Teal Swan video. Her and Abraham Hicks always make me feel better about just about everything. Because I remember it was just accepting kind of what the situation was. And I just remember going, and Teal Swan, I will try to find the video and put it in the comments, but she talked about how one day she was having a really bad day and her car broke down and all this stuff happened and she was sitting in her car and finding the good in the situation. And that just came to my mind and I was like, all right, Steph, the dude is having a bad night. He has a hard job. You're gonna get a ticket and that's okay because you're gainfully employed. This person is trying to make sure that there are no accidents. He's upset because he was afraid you may have caused an accident and harmed either yourself or someone else. So that's a, you know, he is concerned. Maybe you don't know the phone call he just got, and you can pay the ticket because you have a job, and I'm very thankful for my job. I'll just be more careful. Sometimes in those moments when you actually can feel that it has worked, is you that weight on your shoulders of, it's a ticket, I don't have the money, oh my gosh, this is so unfair, blah, 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 blah. I will, n it just lifts. And I felt it. Like, it doesn't always happen, but it lifted. And I just went, okay. And he walks back. And I was like, just, you're gonna take the ticket, you're gonna thank him, and you're gonna move on. And he was like, I'm not gonna give you a ticket tonight. Because you're gonna put me in your patrol car and take me to the station? Like, that's, I'm like, what? And he's like, I'm not gonna give you a ticket tonight. And I started to talk, and he was like, shut up. And I was like, okay. And he was like, I don't think that you were trying. You know, basically, I think he did get that I wasn't, you know, you just obviously, I don't think that you saw the sign, whatever, you know, and he let me go. You know, usually when I talk about manifesting, it's something that I've been trying to manifest and I've been trying to do, but this was just one of those moments where I do give it to meditation and I just think the practice of attempting to release what you're dealing with. Because in that moment, I somehow connected, I remembered the Teal Swan video, and I remember going, it's okay. It's not a big deal. You can pay it. You'll find a way to do it and it'll be just fine. And you're teaching classes at night and maybe you were teaching this class tonight to help pay for this ticket. It's fine. And then he comes back and you all, I'm not kidding you, I was blown away. So that was the time that I'm gonna call it, that was the time that I was able to release the resistance of the situation and find the positive. All right, guys, if you have questions, if you have comments, let me know and I'll keep posting law of attraction videos. If you guys have something specific you want me to talk about, or if you have stuff that you are going to share with me, I'd love to hear it. I'll talk to you later.